guys, it's KawaiiBeth and welcome to another Animal Crossing New Horizons tutorial. So today I want to show you how to get a mirror and change your appearance in Animal Crossing New Horizons. So you're actually going to get the crafting recipe for a mirror in the first bottle washed upon your shore. It'll be random which exact one you got. I know I got the tabletop one while my boyfriend got a full-size one. After you read this crafting recipe, you're going to want to craft it and place it in your home. Then to change your appearance at any time, all you have to do is click on that mirror. Also, certain hairstyles are suddenly unlocked when you get the mirror. Just a few, but still, it gives you more options early in the game before you pay for new ones. Well, thank you so much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe for more Animal Crossing New Horizons content. See you in the next one. Love y'all. Bye.